Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials.
Today, I am going to show you
how to create vector chart in Adobe Illustrator. Draw a vertical strip. Use eyedropper tool to pick color. Use direct selection tool to select anchor point. Select anchor points and double click on scale tool. Uniform 80%. Draw a square box shape. Select anchor points with the direct selection tool and move to left side. You can use pen tool to draw a shape. Give dark color to shape. You can adjust anchor points with the direct selection tool. Group Ctrl G, copy Ctrl C and paste in front Ctrl F. Select shape and right click and transform and reflect. Select vertical. Draw oval shape. Select shape and drag with Alt key for duplicate shape. Use Shape Builder tool to minimize shape with Alt key. Use Eyedropper tool to pick color. You can use direct selection tool to adjust shapes. Select save and copy, Ctrl C and paste in front, Ctrl F. Select shape and right click and arrange and bring to front. Select shapes and drag with Alt key for duplicate shapes. Select rounded rectangle tool and click on artboard. Corner radius 25 pixel. Select anchor points with the direct selection tool and double click on scale tool. Uniform 110%. Right click and arrange and bring to back. Unlock Alt Ctrl 2. You can pick color with eyedropper tool. Select anchor points with the direct selection tool and double click on scale tool. Uniform 80%. Select shape and drag with Alt key for duplicate shape. Select shape and right click and arrange and bring to back. Finally, your top angle chair shape is now ready. Please follow step by step and it's easy way to create furniture design element in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.